All right, guys, let's get started with the workout. Something similar to last week, right? At least with the endurance, where we're going to be doing 20-20. And once we get to the strength portion, all right, it's going to be 45-20, all right? 45 seconds on, 20 seconds off, right? So really just focusing on the strength, not rushing. We'll go through it, right? We need to make a modification for anybody that might have bands. Obviously, we'll make the modification if needed, okay? So let's start with our warm-up, right, as usual. And we'll get into the workout out there, all right? So, that'll be it, all right? Okay, let's start off with toe touches, all right? So we're going to alternate toe touches, right? We got 10 on each side, all right? We're just gonna scoop and replace, right, for each rep. Okay, here we go. All right, go through your bend a little bit. Dig your heel into the ground, point your toe up. Obviously, feel the stretch to the back of your hamstring, your posterior chain. There you go. Good, nice. All right, so once we're done with that, we're gonna work hip cradles, all right? So hip cradles, 5 reps on each side, alternating, all right? So we're gonna cradle like a figure 4, right? One hand at the ankle, other hand at the knee, pull high in towards the chest, stand tall, obviously in place, and step again. There you go. Right, let's go with the quad stretch. Once we're done, guys, quad stretch, same thing. 5 reps on each side, pull the leg back. Okay. Yep. And if you want to advance it a little bit, you can do a quad stretch, then touch the toe with the opposite hand if you like. Right. 5 reps on each side. Right, let's get into alternating side lunges, guys. All right, alternating side lunges, 5 reps on each side. All right, step out, step in, alternate sides, 5 reps each side. All right, just obviously feel like you're sinking your hips, getting your butt down to the ground. All right, you want to get more parallel, drive your knee out. There you go. Right, we're gonna get into after that, guys. We have inchworms in place. Inchworms, right? Only 5 reps on your inchworm. 5 reps, walk it all the way out. Get the hips as high as possible. When you walk the hands back towards your feet, stand tall for 1, right? 5 reps only, okay? There you go. All right, once we're done with that, we have Spider-Mans, all right? Spider-Mans, we're gonna only go for three on each side. Three reps on each side on your Spider-Mans. Step your right foot or right hand to the outside and rotate and open towards, obviously, the ceiling, right? Just make sure that right or left foot is obviously next to your hand, not behind the hand. Good. Once we're done with that, on your feet, guys. All right, we're just gonna do some wing gates. All right, so let's open up the gates on both sides, guys. Open up the gates. All right, then get into a squat. All right, we have four. All right, opening up, and squat, four rep. All right, feel like you open up your feet a little wider. All right, and point the toes out a little bit. All right, drive your knees away from your body. Find that full range. Right in your squat. There you go. All right, last but not least, guys, right, just to get a little bit more active in the shoulders, all right, we're gonna do some shoulder taps, right? Shoulder taps, right? Push-up position, guys, right, left is one, okay? I need a total of eight, right? So keep your feet wide in the back, keep your hips locked, right? Try not to rotate the hips as you do shoulder taps. Right, left is one, we have a total of eight reps. All right, that'll be the last thing that we'll do, okay? All right, guys, so once we're done with that, get a sip if you need it, all right? If not, all right, just listen up. So what we have for endurance today, okay, we're gonna do eight different stations, right? Eight different exercises, really. And everything's gonna be 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off, okay? So obviously a lot of energy, right? Movements are very basic. Some of the things that we've been doing, right? So let's get better with them, right? First thing that we got is the lateral high knees, right? So our lateral high knees, right, is in place, okay? And we're gonna be here, tapping and reaching for the ground side to side. So you lift up, reach, same thing, up, reach with the opposite leg, right? That's exercise number one. Two, we have alternating split jumps, right? So alternating split jumps, right, just bend the leg, push, right? Do not have to get as deep, right? Three is gonna be skater hops, right? Skater hops working side to side, all right? Make sure skater hop, pushing the ground away, right? Not just stepping side to side, right? Four is gonna be mountain climbers. We know mountain climbers, right? Five is gonna be a plank jack. Right, so we're gonna stay on the ground and do plank jacks where you're moving your feet in and out and your hands remain still, right? Six is gonna be back on our feet again. We have single leg lateral hops. Single leg lateral hops, side to side, pushing the ground away. Seven is gonna be a shuffle, okay, side to side, 2 to 3 steps, right? And last but not least, right, we have double leg jumps in place. So double leg jumps will be back and forth, pushing the ground away from underneath you, all right? 20 seconds on and off, all right? Okay, so first thing that we got is those lateral high knees in place, right? So let's get ready, let's get started, all right? Let's move. All right, here we go. So the clock is about to start, all right? We're about to count down. All right, here we go. Less than 10 seconds, all right? Here we go. All right?
Three,
two, and go. Knees in place, and go. Side to side. Good. Right, try to move your arms with it, guys, right? The goal is to move your arms just as if you're running in place, right? Now really push as if you really got to sprint, right? There you go, move your arm. One step to the right and left.
One.
Done, all right, alternating split jumps, right? So let's try to get into this a little bit, right away. The first, obviously, 10 seconds, right? Here we go, all right? So maximum effort, because you got more than enough time to catch your breath.
Three,
two, one, and begin, go. Here we go. Right, up and down, straight up and down, straight up and down. Good, but it's a little bit more explosive off the ground, guys, all right? So try to get off the ground a little faster, push up, right? Really react if you had to get off the ground as fast as possible. Keep it going.
Three,
two, one, time. All right. Okay, here we go. Skater hops side to side, guys. Skater hops. Right? We've got skater hops side to side. Make sure you push the ground away from underneath you. Ready? Right? Get set. Right? So big hop side to side. Right? Three, two, one, and go. Push. Let's go. Come on. Big hop side to side. Good. But don't pause as much, Sophia. Keep jumping without stopping so much. Right? There you go. Good. There you go. Push. Push. There you go. Really get across the room. Get across the room faster. There you go. Really not on the ground so long. Good, come on, keep pushing. And time, good, all right. All right, we have mountain climbers next, guys, mountain climbers, right? Okay, here we go, it's counting down less than 10 seconds, all right? Really give us some maximum effort, guys, all right? Get into it, all right? Here we go, three, two, one, and begin, go. Come on, dig, 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 dig. Try to get a little bit of a slight bend in your elbows. Don't lock your elbows out. Keep your shoulders in line. Good, keep digging. Lasting 5 seconds, guys. Come on, really push hard, push hard, push hard. And time, good. Stay where you're at, stay where you're at. All right, we have plank jacks now, plank jacks. So, with your plank jacks, try to go as low as possible. Right, keep your elbows always slightly bent and move the feet in and out as if you do a normal jumping jack. Right, just from a push-up position. Right, here we go, less than 5 seconds in three, two, one, and go. Right, get lower with your plank jacks. There you go. Keep your almost like your nose is right off the ground. Good. Get lower, right? Feel like your upper body is getting involved. Come on, less than five. Got less than five right now, guys. Come on, get a little lower. Three, one, time, good. All right, on our feet, single leg hops, right? Single leg hops only with the right leg, right? Side to side. So you should feel your standing on the ball of your foot, mid the ball of your foot, right? Pushing the ground away, right? Mid and forefoot, right? That's what we're looking for. Here we go in three, two, one, and go. Single leg hop side to side, right? Now feel like you're really pushing the ground away once again from underneath you, right? Feel like you're not just jumping in place. You want to kind of push the ground away and jump side to side, right? And keep your upper body centered in the middle from side to side. Good, yep. Control your upper body, right? Try not to twist, try to push. And time. All right, here we go. We have a shuffle now. So shuffle, right? So remember, as you're shuffling to your left or right, you got to lean back in the opposite direction when you're shuffling. Right, so if I shuffle to the left, I have to lean right, and vice versa. All right, here we go. In three, two, one, and go. Quick shuffles, good. Good. Good, quicker feet, side to side, there you go. Good, change the direction, right? You can get back in the opposite way a little faster, there you go. Keep your chest up, just move your hips back. Good, there you go. Good, quicker feet, good, there you go. Quicker feet, plant your feet, two, and time, good. Right, double-legged jumps, guys. So the double-legged jumps, once again, it's just in place. Right, jump and push forward or back. So really push off, like I said before, right, mid of your forefoot, right, with a slight bend in each knee and more of an athletic stance, right? Three, two, one, and go. Push hard. You got to really push hard to drive going back and forth as hard as you can. Jump back and forth. Come on, push hard, right? Feel like only the weight stays off your heels, right? Mid and ball. Right? Good. There you go. Good, Lynn. Quicker. There you go. Feel like you're pushing the ground away. Good. Keep going. Three, two, and one. Time. All right, we're going into the next round. All right, so we all got an idea. All right, so let's really give, obviously, maximum effort for each, obviously, exercise. Right? Here we go. Less than 10 seconds. So those lateral high knees in place, right? Drive your knee up and step to the right or step to the left, and obviously keep going. Three, two, and go. Come on, push, 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 push. Come on, get the arms involved, right? There you go, that's it, come on, good. Really attack the ground when you're running, right? As if you're really trying to run as fast as you can. Less than 10 seconds, come on. Keep moving, come on. More arms, that's gonna help you move your feet more. Good, come on, three, two, and time, there we go. All right, alternating split jumps, all right? So we're alternating split jumps, guys. Be explosive and get off the ground as fast as possible, right? And alternate and split and jump, all right? Here we go, less than 5 seconds, all right? So let's get a little bit more dynamic, right? And go, push, let's go. Come on, up and down, good. Push off the ground, right? You wanna get off the ground as fast as possible, right? Good, up, good. We're pushing straight up, jump towards the ceiling. There you go, good. There you go. Quicker reactions. Good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Push up. Good. All right. Same thing again in our skater hops, guys. All right. So as you can see, a lot of the movements are a lot more athletic than what we normally would do. All right. So let's really understand how to get off the ground and change direction. All right. So skater hops is the same thing, right? You want to push side to side. Ready? And go. Push. Go. Here we go. Side to side. Come on, really skate, side to side, right? Keep your chest up, sink your hips a little bit more. So if you have bend, good. Move the knee, move your hips back. There you go, Lynn, that's it. Good, Kathy. Feel like you're pushing the ground away. There you go, good, Kirsten. Good, there you go. More arms involved, there you go, Chris. Nice, and time. All right, we have mountain climbers now. Mountain climbers, right? Then we'll have plank jacks after that. Mountain climbers, sit low, really dig, as hard as you can, drive those knees into the chest, all right? You feel like you're getting full extension of your legs reaching back, right? Just not keeping them in place, right? Here we go. Three, two, one, and go. Dig, dig, dig. Come on, let's go. Really dig those knees to the chest. Try to keep your back flat. Keep your hips down. There you go. Come on. Dig, dig, dig. Point the toe up as you drive your knee into your chest. Good. Less than 5 seconds, guys. Come on, dig a little harder. Come on. Two, one. Time, good, stay, all right, we got plank jacks right after that, right, plank jacks. Now, try to obviously increase the tension by bending your elbows a little bit more and getting lower in your push-up, right? Here we go, less than 10 seconds before we start the round, okay? Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Push, 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 come on, really dig knee. There you go, plank jacks, in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out, good, move your feet, in and out. Good, now bend the elbows a little bit more and get lower, don't sit in the same height. Get a little lower, Kirsten, not higher. There you go. Keep going, three, two, one, time. Right, on our feet, right, we have our shuffle, right? So when we shuffle, right, remember, do not let your feet touch as you're shuffling, right? You gotta keep an athletic stance in order for you to change direction. So if your feet are meeting once you stop, that's not what we want, all right? Here we go, three, two, one, and go. Shuffle. Good. Don't let your feet touch. You can't let your feet touch in the shuffle. You can't change direction if your feet are touching. Good. There you go. Good. Come on. Really push the ground away. Like, really, you got to go back in the opposite direction as hard as you can. Right? There you go. Right. Good. Good. Back. There you go. Change the direction. Two. Time. Right. Double leg jumps. Right? Double leg jumps is pushing as hard as you can. Right? Back and forth. Right? You got to feel like you're going back and forth, not just in one spot, all right? That's not changing the direction, right? So back and forth is how we want to move, right? Here we go. In three, two, one, push hard, back and forth, right? We're a slight bend in each leg, right? Really feel like you're obviously moving and driving the ground. Push the ground away. That's it, Lynn. There you go. Good. Push, 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 guys, right? Don't feel like obviously you're just getting a break here. Shouldn't feel like you're getting a break. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Push. Come on, less than five. Three, two, and one. Good, nice job. All right, quick sip if you need it. We have two more rounds. Hurry up, guys, all right? Quick sip, right? Wet the beak a little bit. We're gonna get right back into it, all right? All right. Okay, everyone's ready. Here we go. All right, let's get going. All right. About to start, counting down from 10. All right, here we go. All right, same thing again, alternating those high knees in place. All right, drive the knee up, step to the right or left. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on, dig. Come on, gotta get the arms involved though, like you're running, right? Gotta run with the arms, guys. Move through your shoulders more when you run. Come on, there you go. Good, keep going back and forth, Kathy. There you go, use your arms more. There you go. Good, side to side, side to side. Push, right, left, good. There we go, 2, 1, relax, good. Right, alternating split jumps, right? So we're alternating our split jumps, guys. As you guys are in mid-air alternating, right, keep your toe up, right? So you're always landing to mid and forefoot, right? The mid and ball of your foot so you can get off the ground and react faster, right? Here we go, less than 5 seconds. 2, 1, and go. Explosive jumps, go, here we go. Up and down, right? Let's go, get off the ground, good. Push, bend, there you go. Push up, be explosive, driving up, right? More power going up towards the ceiling, there you go, good. Swing your arms back and forth, keep your arms a little bit more active, Kirsten. There you go, there you go. 2, 1, time, there we go. Right, skater hops now, right? So think about skater hops, right? When your arms, you wanna use your arms to pull across the body, right? Say you're trying to pull something away from someone, that's the idea, right? So extend your arms and pull across the body when you're jumping side to side. Right, here we go, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Push, side to side, right, there you go. Pull the arms across the body, right, there you go. To the outside of the leg that you're landing on, there you go, good. Push off a little harder, there you go. Feel like you're not just stepping, right, you gotta drive the ground away, right, push the ground away, get to the opposite side of the room. Keep going, less than 5, bend and push, bend, push. There you go, time, good, right? Mountain climbers, guys, right? Mountain climbers, mountain climbers. Right, then after that, we have plank jacks. Right, here we go. We got less than 10 seconds, right? Get set, guys. We gotta start right on the dot, right? On 20, right? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on, dig, let's go. Mountain climbers, let's go. We gotta get into it, come on. Not tomorrow. Come on, dig. There you go, good. Come on, less than 10 seconds, guys. Come on, pick up the effort a little bit more, right? Come on. We're not just sitting there. Come on, dig a little harder. Come on, less than 5, 2, 1, relax, time, good. Stay where you're at. We have plank jacks now, guys, plank jacks, okay? All right, so increase the tension, right? So if you've been a little higher on each set of your plank jacks, bend the arms a little bit more, challenge yourself, all right? Here we go, less than 5 seconds before we start the round again. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on, really move your feet in and out. Get into it, right? Plank jacks. Come on, move your feet in and out. Bend those arms a little bit, right? Get your upper back to engage a little bit. There you go. Good. All right, less than 10 seconds. Let's get a little lower now. Come on, challenge yourself to get a little lower with it. All right, there you go. Less than 5 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. Time. Good. Here we go. Right, onto the feet, guys. Onto the feet. All right, single leg hops now. All right, we have the left leg, right? Right, single leg hops, side to side, right? So push the ground away, side to side, single leg hops, right? Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and go. Single leg hops, side to side, push. Single leg, only the left leg, Good, side to side, mid the ball, there you go, push. Come on, keep going, guys, push. Good, all right. Okay, well, here we go, we have our shuffle now, guys. We have shuffle, next is the shuffle, right? Here we go, less than 5 seconds, guys. Really push, 3, and go. Come on, shuffle, let's go, right to it, let's go. Come on, move. Good, bend the legs a little bit, come on. A little bit more sense of urgency when you have to shuffle, right? Come on, react a little bit, right? You have to actually mirror somebody's obviously movement. Think about it in that sense, right? If they react right or left, you gotta move with them as fast as possible to stay in front of them. Come on, push. And time, good. There we go. All right, double leg jumps, scout. Now, double leg jumps, right? Just more on the balls of your feet, pushing back and forth, right? Think about if you're jump roping, right? Just back and forth pushing, right? If you had a rope in hand, right? Three, two, one, and go. Push hard. Come on, back and forth as hard as you can. There you go. Open up your stance a little bit. Get a little bit more wider with your stance, just a little bit, so you have a better support. There you go. Push. There you go. Good. Now bend the legs a little bit more. There you go. Good. Drive. Push, push, push. Back and forth. Hard, hard. There you go. There you go. Keep driving. Come on, come on, come on. Three, two, one. Time. Good. There we go. Right, guys, we have one more round, and that'll be it, guys. One more round, right? So we're going to go right into this, right? Hurry up, get a quick sip in your 20-second break, less than 10 seconds, right? This is our last round, alternating those high knees in place, right? Two, one, go. Hit the high knees. Let's go. We're going. Come on. Side to side. Come on. Dig, dig, dig. Come on. Push, push, push. Step up. Good. Side to side. Come on. Good. Less than 10 seconds. Come on. Pick up the intensity, guys. Pick up the intensity. Good. Come on. More side to side. Come on. More arms involved. Two and one. Good. All right. Split jumps, guys. All right. We have our split jumps. So your split jumps. Every time you jump up and land, your hands should be behind you. So as you're off the ground, your arms should be in front of you. As you make contact with the ground, there you go, man. That's it. Right. Back and forth. Right. Think about the skier. Two. One, and go. Explode up for height. Let's go. We're jumping for height. Push off the ground, Chris. We're going for height. Splitting your feet and jumping up and down. There you go. Good. That's it. Right. Beautiful. Good. Nope. Both arms going back and forth. There you go. Push up. Push up. You have more height, though, Kirsten. You got a little bit more height. Jump for height. Right. Good, Kathy. Time. Good. Right. Skater hops. Skater hops. Skater hops now. All right. Big push off the ground, guys, all right? So every time we go to jump, right, with these movements that we're doing, force has to be applied, right? Understand that you gotta push. Two, one, and go. Here we go, drive across the room. Come on, opposite side of the room, push as hard as you can. Come on, get back in the opposite direction, go faster. Bend and push, right? Come on, you shouldn't be on the ground so long. There you go, drive across the room. You're always pushing the ground away, not stepping. Come on, good, bend and push, three. Two, one, good, time, there we go. All right, mountain climbers, guys, all right, mountain climbers, all right? All right, less than 10 seconds, get set, all right? We're at five, here we go, in three, two, one, come on, mountain climbers, go, dig, 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 come on, guys, last round, come on, get into it. Come on. Keep extending those legs, all right? Fully extend those legs and drive those knees up to the chest. Less than 10 seconds, guys. Bend the arms a little bit more. Get a little lower. Come on. Really dig now. Come on. Less than five, two, and one. Good. Relax. All right? Plank jacks is next, guys. All right? Plank jacks, right? Bend the arms. Get a little lower, right? Like your nose is about a few inches off the ground, right? That's how low we want to try to get now, right? If you can, right? Here we go. Less than 5 seconds. Here we go. Three, two, one, and go. Come on. Bend the elbows. Get a little low. Come on, Soph. You got to get into it. Come on. Get into it. Good. There you go. Good. Get lower. Increase the intensity now. Come on. Get a little lower. Get your nose almost about a few inches off the ground. Get a little lower, Kirsten. Come on. You got that. Right. There you go. And time. Good. On the feet, guys, on the feet, on the feet. Right, single leg hops now, right side, all right? Single leg hops, all right? We're pushing off the ball of our foot side to side, right? Here we go, get set, keep your upper body remain centered in the middle. Three, and go. Single leg hops, right leg, side to side, go, 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 go. Push, 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 come on, side to side. Don't twist, feel like you're pushing. Don't twist to jump, right? Push the ground away, there you go. Don't twist, there you go. There you go. Push, push. Come on, push a little harder side to side. Don't jump in place. There you go. And time. Good. All right, guys, we have our shuffle, right? Shuffle, right? Last two stations here, right? Shuffles, right? So once again, react and change, obviously, your direction, right? Think about if you had to stay in front of someone, mirror their movement. And go. Shuffle. Let's go. Come on, go, go, go. Shuffle. Right? Think about like basketball. If I have to stay in front of the other person, right? Cannot let that, obviously, the offensive player score. Good. Come on. Push side to side. Come on. Quick your feet. Change the direction and mirror somebody else's movement. There you go. Come on. Really push. Come on. Less than five. Come on. Go. Gotta stay with them. And one, good. All right, last one, guys. Double leg hops back and forth as hard as we can, right? Push the ground away, right? That's what we want. Push the ground away. Right, less than 10 seconds, guys. Here we go, come on. Last station here, right? Water break, then we move on. Two, one, and go. Push hard, back and forth, back and forth. Good, there you go. Draw it, there you go. Back and forth, feel like you're actually moving. Don't stay in place, right? We should not stay in place. Good. There you go, forward and back, push, push, forward and back. Come on, drive, 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 drive. Come on, keep it up, come on. Less than three, two, and one, time, good. All right, water break, guys. Good, nice job, right? 1 second, guys. Alrighty, guys. So let's move on, right? We're gonna move on to the strength portion of our workout now. Okay, so what we got to start, all right, we're gonna do upper body first, okay, then we'll do lower body, right? So four different exercises, all right, that we're gonna do for upper body and lower body, right? So the first one that we have, all right, is gonna be, right, you're gonna need your dumbbells for this, right? So your dumbbells, all right, we have lateral raises, right? So lateral raises are going to be done from a half kneel position. So one knee is going to be down on the ground, right? As I go into a half kneel position. All right, I hope you guys can see this. Right? So if I'm in a half kneel position here, guys, one hand, right, on one knee, lateral raising, right, up and down, right? So sometimes, right, I might also throw in an iso hold in there. So if I say hold, hold the dumbbells up and obviously do a lateral raise hold instead, okay? Two is gonna be, right, alternating dumbbell row. So alternating dumbbell row, okay, is gonna be, right, on our feet, okay? We're gonna have a pair of dumbbells, all right, or resistant bands. So when I do my dumbbell rows, right, you're gonna start with the palms obviously closed. Now at the top of your row, I want you to rotate palms forward for a rep, right? So palms should be facing forward at the top of your row. So in, palms are closed, right? Rotate at the top, so it's here, right? So you see that rotation at the top of my row, okay? Three is gonna be, all right, push up, okay? So our push ups is gonna work that 4-3-2-1 count, right? Working nice and slow. All right, then pushing up for one, right? Or we're gonna add an extra push-up if one push-up is obviously not challenging, right? So I think everyone knows, right? We could probably do more than one push-up. Push yourself, do two or three, right? Last but not least, all right, we're gonna do reverse bicep curls, all right? Reverse bicep curls are, all right, we're gonna be standing up for our reverse bicep curls, right? And forearms should be coming towards the face. So if I'm here, right? Palms are facing down towards the thigh and reverse bicep curl, right? So your reverse bicep curl, all right, we're gonna alternate sides, right, as we do our bicep curl. So up here, right, back down, opposite one comes up, right? Feel like your wrist obviously is always remaining neutral. Do not let your wrist turn, then bring the dumbbell up towards your face, right? Wrist remains neutral, right, up for one. All right, in one motion, all right? So we're gonna start off with those first four exercises, guys. 45 seconds, all right? So you're gonna really get on focus on your strength and we'll go from there, all right? Here we go, all right? Round's about to start. So a half kneel lateral raises are first, right? If you have dumbbells or use your resistant band, right? You can do that as well, all right? And go. Good. Hey, Chris, if you have a kettlebell, you can use it as a press if you like. Okay, that works. Good, there you go. Good, there you go. Keep a little bit more of a slight bend in your elbows, right? Feel like you're lifting through the shoulder, not through the joint. There you go. Good, keep raising, let's go. Good. Good, keep it up, keep it up. Good, raise, come on, keep raising. Good, now hold, hold up, hold it, hold it, hold it. Pull back, feel the shoulders, feel your upper back stay engaged, guys. Come on, keep lifting those elbows up. And time, good, relax, there you go. All right, here we go, onto our feet, guys. We have the alternating dumbbell row. So remember, right, your palms are gonna be facing in. At the top, the palms should be facing out, all right? Here we go, all right, less than 5 seconds, right? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Good, turn at the top, there you go. Rotate the palms forward, there you go. There you go, feel like you're really pulling, squeezing the middle of your back is the goal. Target the middle of your back, guys, as you squeeze and rotate at the top, right? And feel like your traps, right? Your shoulders are not going up to the, into the ear, all right? Relax the shoulders and pull literally straight back. There you go. Right, shouldn't feel like it's going up. You should feel like it's hitting the middle of your back. There you go. And really squeeze, good. Rotate the palms facing in as you extend the arms down. Keep going, less than 10 seconds, guys. All right? Good. And time, there you go. Right, we have our push-up, guys, all right? So push-up, right? 4, 3, 2, 1, then push, right? Now, change the push-up variation. So take a foot off the ground to make it a little bit more challenging, or cross it behind the opposite leg. Ready, and go. Here we go, push-up. 4, 3, 2, 1, then push, good. Right, you guys know you can take a foot off the ground, cross it on the opposite foot, take a foot off the ground. I think everyone could do this. Good, there you go. Lift one leg off the ground. There you go, come on. There you go, feel like you're trying to, elbows try to drive straight back, right? Do not let your hips obviously hit the ground before obviously your chest. Try to keep everything in line, right? There you go, keep going. Less than 10 seconds, right? Keep it up, come on, keep pushing. Right? That's why we're doing it obviously at a slower pace, right? Good. Keep pushing. 2, 1. And time. Good. Nice job. All right. Onto our feet, guys. Reverse bicep curl. All right. Right. Reverse bicep curl. All right. Feel like obviously you're controlling that movement once again, right? Less than 3 seconds. 2, 1, and go, right? Feel like you're just using literally from the forearm, obviously bicep going up and down, right? Only extending from the elbow. Elbow down, that's it. Shoulders should be in place, right? Good. There you go. Good, right back up. There you go, good. But less than 20 seconds, guys, come on. Good, that's it. Nice job, Kathy. Yo, keep it up, less than 10 seconds, guys. And time, good. All right, back to the top of the order, guys. Half kneel again, right? Doesn't matter what knee you have down, right? Whatever you feel comfortable with, right? So make sure, once again, you're lifting through the shoulders. Do not extend from the elbow, all right? Slight bend, face the dumbbells forward. Ready, and go, right? Face the dumbbells forward, not facing the dumbbells out away from you, right? There you go. So if I have the dumbbells in hand, I want to be here. Yeah, my palms are facing, my wrists are facing forward, right? There you go, right? And squeeze through the back as you guys raise up for one, all right? Squeeze through the middle of your back. The back always stays up engaged. There you go. Less than 20 seconds, guys. Squeeze. There you go. Keep going through the whole head of the shoulder. Keep moving. Less than 10 seconds, guys. Right? So the reason why we're doing it in a half kneel so we don't feel the hips come up or come at least through as we raise. Keep going.
2, 1.
And time. Nice job. All right, here we go. Alternating dumbbell row. All right, so don't forget to twist at the top, right? So if I'm rowing, all right, remember, rotate that palm facing forward.
2, 1.
And go, here we go. Squeeze, good, there you go. Now go a little wider if you can, Lynn. There you go, that's it. Good. Right, feel like you're trying to go to the outside of your hip. Go to the outside of your hip, right, as you row back, right? Not to the waist, to the hip. Right, good. There you go, right. But there you go, that's better, Kirsten. Good, and keep the wrist straight as you do that, right? Try not to rotate the wrist. That's it, more like that, right. Extend and pull. Let's see it, Kathy, there you go. Good. There you go, good. Rotate, good. Time. All right, guys, we have to push up now, okay? Here we go. Here we go. Less than 10, guys. Less than 5. All right, guys. Add an extra push-up, all right? Good push-ups, all right? Ready? And go. Here we go. Focus on the quality of your push-up, not how many you actually get, okay? Do more, but you do a better quality push-up. Trust me, you'll get more from that than actually getting just as many reps as you can, right? Feel like you come down with control, right? Everything stays engaged. Keep your legs locked out as well, right? Your whole backside should be involved, not just your upper body, right? Keep everything engaged, right? Good. If the legs remain locked out, you can even widen out your stance a little bit, right? If you have both feet on the ground, less than 10 seconds. Come on, keep pushing, let's go. Less than 3, 2, 1, and time. Good. Awesome. All right, bicep curls again, guys, bicep curls. Two, one, and begin. Here we go, bicep curls. There you go. Remember, only from the elbow down, nothing else, right? Shoulders remains obviously back and in place. Good, there you go. Nice. There you go, good. And feel like you're not pinning your elbows towards your side, right? You can feel like it's right against your body, right? Just back, but not pinning against your side. Good. There you go. Squeeze up, right? Really obviously feel tension throughout the entire movement, right? You shouldn't feel like you're getting a rest as you're coming down, right? Feel like you're resisting to come down. Good. Less than 5 seconds, guys.
3, 2, 1.
Time, good. All right, we're gonna go into the next round again, guys. This is our last round, okay? We got 3 of each, right? 3 rounds, right? So keep those shoulders back, all right? We have our half kneel lateral raise, right? Half kneel, right? 3, 2, 1, and begin. All right, here we go. Hold first. We're gonna iso hold. Hold it up, pull the shoulders back, relax the neck. Here we go. Hold it. Just continue to keep holding. Slight bend in your elbows, Sophia. Don't extend. Bend the elbows a little bit more. Face the dumbbells forward. Keep raising, Lynn. And raise, continue now, lateral raises. Go to your lateral raises, yeah, I know. Keep going, come on, now we're going to the lateral raise. Good, come on, raise, good. Raise through the head of the shoulder, right? Come on, I know, come on, keep it going, come on. Keep raising, come on, Kathy, that's it. Less than 10 seconds, come on. Good, Kirsten.
3, 2, 1.
And time, good. Those look a little light, Kirsten. What do you got there? that was a 20 on the lateral raise. All right, here we go. Alternating dumbbell rows, guys. Here we go. Alternate, right? So we're going to rotate palm forward, right? Good. Keep going. Keep going. Good. Squeeze and go a little wider, Lynn. Right. You don't have to keep them to your side. Right. Once you come right. Once you obviously rotate. Keep going. There you go. Good. Right. They come close together now. Then now like right. Then pull them apart. That's it. Right. Good. There you go. Good, Chris. Right. Good, Chris. If you have to alternate and stand up after each one, then stand up. So row, row, then stand up for one. There you go. Good. Just rotate your palm forward more at the top, though, Chris, once you row. Yep. Okay, gotcha. All right, less than 10 seconds. Keep going, guys, all right? Just squeeze, right? We're done with cardio. Right? Two, and relax. Good, nice job. All right, guys, we have the push-up, all right? Push-ups now, all right? So let's increase the tension now. So what I mean by that, right? Let's take it at 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all right? On the way down, control it. 2, 1, and go. Push-ups, here we go. Start from 5 now, countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And push. Good. There you go. 5 second countdown, right? A full 5 seconds. Good. Keep it up. Keep everything in alignment. Come on. Keep everything engaged, guys. Come on. Keep moving. Squeeze everything, right? Come on. It's not the upper body stays involved. Lower half can stay involved as well. Keep everything locked out. Good. Hips in the line, obviously. Less than 10 seconds, guys. Keep going. Come on, we got 5 seconds. You got room to get two more in or one more in. And time. Good. There you go. All right, reverse bicep curls, guys. Last thing that we got. All right, we're moving on the lower body after this. Here we go. 5 seconds. All right, less than five. And begin to go. Bicep curls, guys. Reverse bicep curls. Reverse. Good, there you go. Good. Keep that wrist always remaining neutral, right? That wrist should not be moving in the movement. Wrist remains neutral, right? Straight up and down, right? From the elbow here. There we go. This is the movement. There you go. And feel your upper back stay engaged as well. Pull those shoulders back, right? Come on. Good. That's it. Come on. Let's go. Good. Nice, Kathy. There you go. Good. Lesson three, guys. And time. Nice job. All right. Right. Here we go, guys. All right. I'm going to explain the lower body right now. All right. Here we go. So first movement that we have, okay, is going to be a front squat, right? Our front squat variation today, okay? Normally, we always have the palms facing in on our front squat. Now we're gonna have the palms facing towards the face for our front squat today, all right? So the elbows still have to remain high, right, as the wrists remain neutral. So we can't let the wrists bend in. Do not let the wrists bend in on our front squat. Now, at the bottom of our front squat, right, as you get down into your full squat, you still have to push and drive your elbows up at the bottom of your squat. So when we get to the bottom of our squat, we should not feel like our elbows are coming down. Keep raising the dumbbells up at the bottom of your squat, all right? Now, at the bottom of our squat, we're gonna hold that for at least 3, 2, 1. Now stand up for one, right? So you gotta really feel like you're lifting the dumbbells up at the bottom of your squat, right? Point the toes out a little bit, right? Drive the knees away from your body. You should always see your knee in line with the ball of your toe, right? That's the one you know you're gonna do, obviously, a great squat, right? Two, right? We got straight leg good mornings, right? Straight leg good mornings, right? Both dumbbells in hand, okay? Or one heavy dumbbell, whatever you prefer, right? Remember, it's hinging through the hips, right? So I'm hinging through my hips to make sure I'm going down, not reaching the dumbbells beyond my toe. Keep the dumbbells going straight down to your foot. Stand up for one, all right? Three is gonna be a goblet squat, right? Goblet squat, guys, all right? Keep the dumbbell away from your body, high, right? Not here, out in front, all right? Last but not least, we have an iso hold, right? Iso holds, okay? We're gonna do ISO holds, 20 seconds, about 20 seconds on each side. So that 5 second transition, we're gonna switch right into it. Right, your ISO hold, you're gonna hold your dumbbell in hand, right? Both dumbbells, right? Here we go. So front squat is first, right? Towards the face, right? Hold at the bottom of your squat, right? Here we go, right? Counting down from 10. Here we go. 2, 1, and go. Squat. Now, keep raising the dumbbells out, up, hold for 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, then stand up. Good. Try to hold it. Push up with your arms. 3, 2, 1, now drive up for 1. There you go. Right? Keep pushing, right? Feel like you're not sitting the way back on your heels, right? Try to keep more like in the middle and above your foot. Good. There you go. And keep driving your knees away from the body, right? Get your knees in line, obviously, with your feet driving away. There you go. Keep it up. Good. That's it. Good. That works. Keep going. Less than 5, guys.
3, 2, 1.
And time. Nice job. All right. We have good mornings, guys. Good mornings. All right. Both dumbbells in hand. All right. You can use your heavier ones for your good mornings. Use your heavier dumbbells for your good mornings if you have it. All right. So you want to feel more of a stiff leg, right? You're hinging at the hips. Remember, you're always dominating with your hips, not with your lower back. And go. Here we go. Straight down. Stand up for 1. Feel the hips come in alignment, right, at the top of your rep, right, as you go to stand, right? Keep your shoulders always back and always engaged, right? There you go. Shoulders back and try to relax your neck, right? Try to keep your chin down a little bit, right? Stare to something in front of you at the floor. Right? Feel like you're not having so much tension in the neck. Good. Less than 20. Let's see it. That's it. Good, Kirsten. That's it. Good. Use your heavier dumbbells for this, guys, if you have some. Good. Nice. Kathy. That's it, Chris. Good. Good hinge. There you go. Good. 3, 2, and 1. All right. Goblet squat. Right? Still use your heavier dumbbell for your goblet squat, guys. Okay? Keep the dumbbell out in front of you, all right? Just like we did with our front squat, right? Feel intention, always raising that dumbbell up, right? Here we go, right? Less than 5 seconds, guys, in 3, 2, 1, and squat. Here we go. Good. Keep the dumbbell away from your chest, right? It should not be at your chest resting, right? Feel like your arms are actually staying involved. Right, here you go. Lower yourself straight down, come straight up. Don't thrust the hips forward to rest at the top of your rep, right? There you go. Good, there you go. Push the knees out, get the knees always in line with the toes. There you go. Keep driving. Good, keep it up, guys. That's it. Come on, let's go. Finally, you can get better range of motion. Good time. All right, ISO holds, guys. All right, 20 seconds. Let's start on the right side first. Dumbbell in hand, kettlebell in hand. All right, right leg is forward. Now, you're going to hold that dumbbell or your kettlebell in your right, the same leg. Right, right hand, right leg. Ready, and go. ISO hold, right? Dumbbell should be in your right hand if the right leg is forward, right? Good. Drop, there you go. Hold up right there. Maintain, there you go. Good. And once I say switch, switch obviously the dumbbell to the opposite hand, and we'll do that with the opposite leg. And switch. Here we go. Good. And hold. All right. Here we go. Last 20 seconds. We're going to hold. Good. Keep dropping your back knee towards the ground, right? Feel like you're always trying to keep that knee in line with the toe. Keep your chest up, right? Good. Hips in the line. There you go. Less than 10 seconds. There you go. Find that control, right? That's it.
3, 2, 1,
and time. Nice. All right, guys, we're going right into it. All right, so front squat, right? Palms towards the face, right? Drive those elbows up, right? Do not let the wrist curl in and relax, right? Wrist remain neutral, right? Less than 10 seconds, all right? We're about to go into this next round without stopping, guys. Right? 3, 2, 1, and begin. Go. Here we go. Right, deep squats. Remember your 3 second hold at the bottom of your squat, guys. right? Feel like you're not tilting forward, right? You shouldn't feel more of a anterior tilt coming towards the screen, right? Try to keep your chest lifted. Go straight up and down. There you go. Good, there you go. Really resist, right? Because the heavier your load is, if you do have a heavier dumbbell, right, obviously it's going to challenge you a lot more to keep the dumbbells up in front of your face. Good, keep it up. Feel like the weight doesn't shift straight back to the heel at the bottom of your squat. Try to keep it, like I said, more mid and ball. And relax, good, nice job. All right, straight leg, good mornings, guys, all right? You have your dumbbells for this. Remember, dominate the exercise with your hips, all right? You're dominating with your hips, all right? Not with your lower back, all right? Here we go, less than 5 seconds, guys.
3, 2,
and go, begin, right? Feel there's no tension in your neck, right? Good. That's it, good. Now just bring it a little bit more forward, right? I feel like the weight's not on the heels as you guys go down for one. There you go, good. And come right up off the legs, right? Keep it close towards the legs. Good, and straight up, right? Think about like a deadlift. There you go, right, straight up. Right, you shouldn't feel like you're reaching out. Right, there you go, better Lynn, better hips, good. That's it, and keep your upper back engaged, right? Pull the shoulders back as you're going down, but still relax your neck at the same time. Good, better. Good, everyone looks good. Looks good, and time, relax, good, nice job. Hey, everyone did a nice job with that, right? Way to dominate with your hips, guys. All right. We have our goblet squat now. Have your dumbbells still, right? Still challenge yourself to have your dumbbell. Remember, up and away from the body here. But the rest of the time, I'm trying to keep my elbows up as high as possible. And begin. Go. Here we go. Good. There you go. Find room, right? Sophia, open up your feet a little wider, right? Point your toes out a little bit. Push your knees out away from the body. Good. That's it. Good, Chris. There you go. Good, Kathy. Let's see it. All right, good job, Kirsten. There we go. Pretty good. All right. There you go. Keep moving, guys. Keep moving. All right, less than 10 seconds. Less than 10. Keep pushing that dumbbell up, right? Don't rest once you get to the bottom of that squat. That dumbbell's got to keep driving up at the bottom. And time. Good. ISO holds, guys, ISO holds, right dumbbell in hand, right side first, right? Dumbbells in that right hand. Once I say switch, we'll do the same thing for the left. All right. Right, here we go, less than 5 seconds, guys. 3, 2, 1, and begin, hold, right? Right side, keep dropping that back knee towards the floor, 90-90, right? Obviously, it's not too challenging for you. Don't lose the control there. If you can't get that low, get a little higher then, right? Find that control. Good. There you go. Now, keep moving your knee forward. Good. Switch legs. Go. Right? Here we go. And drop. Feel that left knee push forward and get that knee in line with your toe. So, if you're sitting back, move that knee forward. Right? Like, actually in a lunge position. There you go. Keep dropping, right? Now keep moving your knee forward to make sure it's in line with your toe now. There you go. Feel how different that feels. Good. Less than 5 seconds. Keep dropping your right back leg to the ground. And time. Good. All right, guys. We got one more round, all right? We're a couple minutes over, all right? But if everyone can stay, let's finish it up, and that'll be our last round, okay? All right. Less than 10 seconds, all right? Dumbbell front squat, right? Palms towards the face, drive the dumbbells up. Ready? And begin, go. Here we go. Good. Let's get into it, right? Push those knees out. Make sure, obviously, you're feeling like, obviously, your backside is dropping towards the ground, more parallel towards the ground. There you go, not just going straight back. There we go. Keep moving. Less than 15, guys. Keep moving. Good. Keep driving those dumbbells up, right? You got to feel like you're driving those dumbbells up at the bottom of your squat, right? Just don't relax at the bottom, right? Less than 5, 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, guys, straight leg good mornings, all right? Once again, dominate with the hips if you can, right? Or you should, right? Not if you can, right? Dominate with the hips, all right? Less than 5 seconds, guys, right? Feel those dumbbells, stay close to the shin. Ready, and go. You're going right down your leg and coming right back up. There you go. Feel your upper back stay engaged now, involved too. There you go. Good, straight up, stand up for one. There you go. Good. Now, obviously, feel those hips really push back, and obviously your core stays involved as well. Right? Good. Keep going, guys. Looks good. Nice job. Feel those hips really sit all the way back. There you go. Keep that upper back. Good. Keep it going, guys. Good. Less than 10 seconds, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. Looks good. Remember to breathe at the top. Breathe out at the top, guys. Right?
3, 2, 1.
Time. Nice job. All right. Have your dumbbell. If we have it, guys, we got our goblet squat. All right. Goblet squat, then iso holds, and that'll be it for today. All right. So challenge yourself, all right? If you have a heavier dumbbell at home, right? Try to use it for this last set, all right?
3, 2, 1,
and begin. Here we go, right? Remember, keep extending that dumbbell away from the body and still keep it eye level as you're holding your dumbbell, right? You want to be eye level with the dumbbell. There you go. That's it, Kathy, good. And keep sinking those hips as far as possible. There you go. Good. Keep pushing that dumbbell up. Good. Straight down, straight up. Good. There you go. Good. There you go. You try to get it up here if you can, guys. Get it up and out. See, I want to be looking at that dumbbell, not underneath your chin. Good. Less than 5. Right. Not underneath your chin. And time. Good. Awesome. All right, iso holds again, guys. This is our last set, all right? Last exercise, all right? Iso hold on the right side, dumbbells in the right hand, all right? Then we'll transition into the left side, left hand. All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, and hold, iso hold, right side, dumbbells in the right hand. Good. Remember, move your knee forward, right? Knee should be in line with the toe, right? There you go. Keep holding, right? You're really obviously changing that range. There you go. Keep holding and switch. Good. And we're holding. Good. Still move forward, right? If we have to have the knee in line with the tail, right? We've got to feel like we're about to move forward and push off into a lunge if I ask for one. Good. Less than 10 seconds, guys. Keep going, right? Keep creating tension. Get a little lower, right? Come on. Last 5. 3, 2, and 1. Time. Nice job, everyone. All right. Awesome job, guys. That is it for today.